Hey guys, welcome back to some more Chapter 21 DC Schoolyard. This is Stage 6. Now, bringing on all the strong team, of course, because we're facing Fastbus. So we've got the Emma as the ally that gives plus 30% defense. And then my leader, of course, is Joshua, who gives the plus 20 defense and plus 20 attack for melee characters, which is all my team here set up with melees. Basically, I tried this level once before and I did lose, and I changed up my battle items. I thought, because I don't have a healer, I need to bring in definitely some healing options, which is what I'm using in here, the high replenishers. And I did, I brought in some replenishers and smell and salts, and then I brought in the typical tier and nerf gas powders. But unfortunately, that was not enough. I lost in about the fifth wave. And so I changed up my strategy. So I brought in the high replenishers, so that's the plus 250 HP. And I brought in the first aid cases, which is that little one, red one in the corner there, which is 300 HP to all players. You get this opened at about level 15 or 16 of your workshop. So that's about level 15 or 16 I worked at, because I've had it opened for quite a while. And I brought in the, instead of the nerve and tear gas vials, I brought in the actual grenades. So they're opened on level 19 of your workshop. You can start making them. So basically, the tear gas grenade gives you 150 damage and minus 50% defense for 3 turns. So as well as getting minus defense to the whole group, the vials of course only do the line, you're also getting the 150 damage. And the nerf gas even has a better, higher damage rate than that. So you'll see them working out here. Nerf gas does 450 damage and minus 50% attack for 3 turns. Now that's a pretty solid hit. So we're up to the third stage here. Now what I did for the first stage was I didn't actually use any of my battle items, which I was just talking about. I didn't use any of them at all, and then I waited until the second stage so that I had 5, because I have 5 tier gas grenades and then 5 nerf gas grenades, and then I have 5 first aid kits. So I thought if I could just use my high replenishers and get through the first wave, then I'm guaranteed to have the grenades, both the grenades and also the first aid kits for the next 5 waves, which should hopefully get me through. And so what I'm doing is I'm actually hitting them at the beginning of the wave with the tear and the nerf gas, which is mining their defense and attack by 50% for 3 turns, and it's also doing damage. So as you can see, the tear gas is doing 150, and nerf gas grenades doing 450 to all the teammates, which is a good start. And then I'm just concentrating on usually the outside ones, and I move into the middle ones to get rid of them quickly. And this seems to be working out. And then I've got my first aid cases, which gives me the plus 300 HP for all my players, just to top them up every now and then, and that is getting me through. I do not have a healer. I also have a 3-star Michonne here, so as you can see, I've not got all 4 stars, and that's just what I'm doing with that. And I'm just going to continue this until the 6th wave. Now, I didn't get to talk too much about what I was doing every wave, other than the basics, just hitting them with tier and nerf grenades, and then using my first aid kit when I felt it was necessary. There was about 5 people per wave, and of course they're all fast, so probably the strong team is definitely recommended for this. It is a tough stage. As per usual, if you need a hand, just comment below, and thank you for watching.